He's giving you the freedom to accept his love or to reject it.
Yeah.
God's love is not, God loves you right where you're at, but he loves you too much to leave you there.
Come on.
Because you are the object of his love and affection. He created you. He knows best what you long for.